Welcome back to Sonic Riders, Jet's mission agenda. Alright, in this mission, this is the Collect 70 Rings goal. Location, Sand Ruins. Crap. Crap. I want to do this right. Yay! Jet is following you. Maintain a speed of at least 140 to get away from him at Babylon Garden. Difficulty 6 out of 10. And to get gold, they achieve the time of a minute. High booster? Wow, they really wanna up the difficulty on this, don't they? Hold on. So I have to be 10 seconds early. I'm just gonna stick to using the track boosts. Sorry about that, my cat was being irritating. Crap. No! Oh, I still got it. Okay, move. Okay, move. I was worried I wasn't gonna get it. Hey, BB. Reach the goal with over half of your air left. This is in digital dimension. Move. Sorry, my cats keep getting in the way. Thank you. crap. Okay, is there like an air capsule nearby somewhere? No? Okay. Oh, there it is. I was wondering what this thing was. Okay, so they do still give you the air capsule, that's good to know. Crap. Is that gonna be enough? I doubt it. Ah. Why did I do that? I'm trying not to hit it. Just so you guys know, the reason why there's cats in my room is because my parents are working on something in the garage or outside or something, and they don't want the kitties getting in the way, so they put them in my room. Why is it so hard to land a couple decent tricks here? Wait. Stay down. I'm sorry. They're just gonna sit here staring at me now. Why don't we get on the bed? There you go. Yeah. No, stop. It's gonna get in the way. Yeah, see, just like that. No. Why are there so many disruptions during this video? Please let this be enough. Yay! Next mission. Alright, mission 4 is the Sega Carnival again. I have to hit Jet 3 times to get to the end. Can you not? God. My throat. Quit getting so ahead of me. Catch up with Jet. Gotcha.
Oui.
I'm really sorry about that. Crap. Oh, come on. Gotcha. Wow, he was dazed on the map for good like 6 seconds. Is a challenge to beat Jet in Sand Ruins. A match with Jet to prove who is fastest. Prove that you are by reaching the goal before Jet. A time of 56 seconds and 30 milliseconds. Jet is actually a little smarter in this mission, but not that much smarter. Use all the track boosts to your advantage and boost yourself whenever possible. At the start, do not take the left side of the track. At the first jump, do a down... Okay, yeah. So I have to take the right side, or maybe the middle. No, I gotta take the middle. Oh no, I'm not Knuckles, so I can't take the middle. Probably got a... Oh no, I got a gold. Wow. Right at 56 seconds. milliseconds off, but I still got it. Alright. Until the next part. Alright, welcome back. Actually, no, not welcome back. I'm sorry. I forgot that, Sorry. Actually, you know what? Even if I took a while on the sand, on the tier, on the extra two, this is probably going to be a longer episode because I also want to do the three. So yeah, not welcome back. It's the same video. So I basically have to chase down the treasure. Okay. Crap, I got it in 15 seconds. I don't know if I got it in 14 seconds in time, but hopefully I did. Yeah, I did. Alright. Mission 2. Grind through the Red Canyon. So basically, sorry, it's my throat. So the missions are catch a police car, grind, catch a robot, air ride, and fight with Jet while collecting dump. Oh crap, I'll just go up. Oh my god, I actually got it. Didn't get it. What does it say about this? It literally just says, do an up super jump, and then just keep transferring rails. Didn't really say much about if they were tricky or not. I didn't even see that. I really hate how the rails do that to you. They act like you can just hop onto another one, and then suddenly they're like, oh hey, there's another rail, quick, get onto it. Crap. Thank you. Jump. Jump. Catch up to a robot in the ice factory. The record is 34 seconds and 25 milliseconds. You know what, I don't think the milliseconds even matter. At the first jump, do a down super jump. Use the track boost as much as possible and boost yourself too. Gotcha! 19 seconds! I think I actually beat that guy's record. His record specifically. Crap. I was about to say I'm screwed. Do something. Alright, next mission is, in White Cave, use air ride 30 or more times. I have to do it 38 times. I don't know if I said 30 or 38 the first time. It also said I have to carefully maneuver myself through the rings. Crap! Heck yeah! And I also got some kind of treasure. Don't know what it is, but... eh. You know, I used to think that final spider web, for some reason, literally had broke through, and I would fall through the web down into, like, a white area, until I realized it was literally just bouncing me up out of the forest. Alright. This one's back in Night Chase. I have to collect 12 pieces of junk. And after this one, I'm going to continue to the next part. Mm. you have to stick to the right. Oh yeah, oh this is all gray junk. Gray junk is actually a lot more common in the Did I just miss a piece of junk? I hope not. Gray junk is actually a... Gray junk is actually a lot more common in the whatchamacallit? The jet mission agenda. I didn't get it. Oh hey, I did miss a piece of junk here. what am I looking for? Crap, I missed it. No. You got it. I'm gonna have to refrain from boosting at this beginning part. Crap. That worked somehow. I don't know how, but it did. Ow. Did it with 2 seconds left on the clock. All right, see you in the next.